You're back in business with me, Harsha Subramaniam. We're having fun this Friday. Monster Employment Index is a monthly gauge of online job postings activity. It's run by monster.com. It's not something that Bloomberg endorses, but we're trying to give you a glimpse of what's happening with recruitment activity and where the jobs are in India. Sanjay Modi, MD of Monster India, joins in. Sanjay, thank you so much for joining us. Before we get to what your index actually says, explain to us what this index is all about.
See, Monster Employment Index is an aggregate of online job demand, which is culled from millions of real-time job opportunities across the online space, including career job sites, company websites, etc. So since we have seen over a period of last 5 to 7 years, jobs from print have migrated to online. So it is the most current system wherein you can aggregate and take a view of employment activity in the country.
Sure, it's if I can understand that right, it's only a dipstick looking at where postings actually happen. You're saying it's risen by about 4% year on year. What does that reveal in terms of confidence among employers? What does that reveal in terms of availability of jobs?
Yeah. See, if we just look at the employment index continues to be robust. And as you rightly said, it's showing a 4% growth. And if we break it down by industry sectors, I would say it's a mixed bag. There are certain industry sectors which are doing good. There are some which are kind of showing a slight decline. But what is not covered in the index is the business mood and the sentiment. So if we look at the macroeconomic indicators, what's happening in US and Europe, as well as the challenges which the business for the first time since 2009 in India is facing, wherein if I have to just put a phrase saying that, you know, business confidence index, I think for the first time that is showing a little bit of signs of weakness. So if you have to put that in perspective along with the index report, I would say most of the companies are moving towards a cautious approach.
When you look at your own index, which sectors seem more bullish on hiring? Which sectors are looking bearish?
See, if you look at the index of July, some of the sectors like shipping, marine, packaging, logistics, they are showing a positive growth year on year. This is also coupled by a positive index of automobile and ancillary units and construction, engineering, cement. Some of the sectors which are kind of showing a decline year on year would be IT and ITES, which is BPO put together, banking, financial, insurance sector, production engineering. These are the large, labor intensive sectors which are showing a slight drop from an year-on-year perspective.
You know, you're also saying that demand for senior management professionals is on the rise. What is the reading on that?
Yeah. So if we analyze, see, normally in an organization setup, it's a pyramid, right? Large amount of hiring activity happens at the junior level and the mid-management level. Now, when we are looking at a little bit of movement on the senior management profiles, that shows that companies, despite of challenging economic indicators, are betting big time. So that means they are investing and bringing talent at senior management. So as soon as the market takes curve, they should be at an advantageous position to capitalize on the situation.
My last question, Sanjay, I understand there is a geographic spread on the index as well. Would you say that, some parts of India, the index finds that the job activity is a lot higher than the rest?
Yeah. So, see, when we look at the month, it shows, yes, out of the 13 cities that we capture, some of the cities like Coimbatore, Kochi, Bangalore, Delhi NCR, they are doing better as compared to an Ahmedabad, Baroda, Pune, Chandigarh, etc. But if you map it across, even if I take an average of the last 6 months, I think the economic activity has been fairly reasonable. So from a job seeker standpoint, immediately I don't see any cause of worry or any kind of panic to be exhibited. But what we have to really watch for is how the macroeconomic conditions pan out, because the US elections is around the corner. Europe is not showing any sign of immediate recovery, with most of the from an Indian standpoint, the policies are on a kind of a freeze, and unless and until government puts them on a fast track, we might possibly see the impact coming on business and in turn going on to the hiring cycles as well.
Sanjay Modi, many thanks for joining us with your perspective. That was Sanjay Modi of Monster and their employment index, just an indicator of what's happening to jobs activity in a slowdown. Find us, write to us, tell us what you think online, on Twitter, Harsha in Business. Thank you so much for watching us today.